Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. One more Rainbow Patrol crack and I'm gonna kill someone. And we're talking to these caravan era people. Let's see who's in here. Chad, I presume. An amiable looking lean man. And a medium sized man wearing dusty clothing. And a person carrying a powerful weapon. Oh, no, this is probably Chad, I guess, right? Who are you? Susan. Bill, the outfitter of Broken Hills. He's the one wearing a hat right over there. Okay, so who's Chad, then? Bill? Bill's the caravan master. Unless this is Chad. That's Marcus. Where the hell's Chad? Caravan office sign. Howdy, pard. What can I do for you? I need to... who are you, actually? Me? I'm Bill. I am, as the man said, the bill you have to pay. So technically, I suppose sometimes I pay you. I'm the caravan outfitter for this town. I plan the caravan routes and arrange for provisioning. I hire people for jobs, and I'm also in charge of the Unity patrols. Jobs? What sort of jobs? You want a job? Well, we got two choices. Shoveling Brahmin dung for a day for $100, or you can escort one of our caravans for $200. We got caravans to Gecko, the New California Republic, and Vault City. Well, we want to go to Vault City anyway. If we do the caravan, we'll get paid, right? And we also get these caravan people to help us. Not gonna take up any jobs right now. Just trying to explore and talking to everybody. I need to buy stuff. Yeah, what do you want to buy? Hopefully some ammo. Or stuff like this. Those needler cartridges. Shotgun shells. I really want my Desert Eagle ammo. A cosmetics case. A genuine Mary May brand cosmetics case. Oh, Magic 8 Ball again. Wait, am I looking at my... I'm looking at my stuff. I'm sorry, guys. Told ya, I'm really rusty here. So, hunting rifle, flare. 10mm jacket, hollow point. What kind does the Desert Eagle take? Well, you know what? Yeah, that was embarrassing. Shovels. Keep one. Well, does he have anything you want? Not really, but we'll just trade it for money. Rad scorpion limbs. Well, quest item, then? Because it's not giving us any money for that. Probably plant spikes aren't getting anything. Nope. Rubber boots we might need again, you never know. All this jet. Alright. There we go. Actually, almost up to his limit. Pocket lint. $387 is the limit. I think the Desert Eagle takes 325. 44. This is 10mm. Really hard to find ammo lately for this stuff. I think that's the only kind of ammo he has. $344. Cha-ching. Alright, so we got plenty of money now, don't we? And now we just need stuff to buy. Nice dealing with you. You want anything more from me? No, bye. Now, who's this guy? Howdy, friend. What can I do for you? Was this Chad? Who are you? I'm Chad. I have more questions. More questions? I'll see what I can do for answers. Tell me about this place. Tell you about Broken Hills? Well, I moved here a few years back, got a job with the Bill, that's the outfitter, and moved up to where I am now. I report to Marcus and the Bill, but I'm responsible for the livelihood of the town. Interesting how they call him Bill, the Bill. Marcus has been asking a few questions about you. Like what? He suspects that you're skimming money that's supposed to be going to Broken Hills. Should I be telling him this? Look, I don't know anything about that, and I sure as hell don't like it when people accuse me of things. And I suggest you leave. I'm gonna find out the truth. Bye. Alright. That's a wall. So that might be a door. Which I can start looting this stuff. That would be a bad idea. Alright. Okay. So we met Chad and the Bill. Will this guy talk yet? You know, I put my weapons away quite a while ago. Alright, well, I suppose if they don't want us going in the general store, they would lock it, right? No one here? There's someone back there. A woman wearing a perpetual scowl. Where's the door? I want to close the door and have at the stuff. Episode 50, guys. Alright, stuff. Stuff. These look like posters, not graffiti. Hey, who the hell is out there? Still works. Nuka-Cola machine. Apparently we can't open that. I'll just get attacked. Store is closed. We open at 8. My bad. Oh, who's this? A short, spry gentleman. I didn't notice him before. Hey there, friend. Haven't seen any jewels or precious metals lying around somewhere, have you? Or anywhere? What's your name? Me? I'm Mickey, suave and debonair treasure hunter of Broken Hills. Treasure hunter? Don't tell me you haven't heard of me. You never been told of the tales of Fast Mickey? Or his running gun battles, two-fisted action, and pernicious plunderings? I'm afraid I've never had the pleasure. Well, you're missing out, friend. One of these days I'll have to fill you in on the gory details. I'll be waiting with bated breath. So, any riches you need tracked down? I'm the best of the best. No, not today. If I run across any, I'll let you know, though. Oh, well, I guess I shouldn't be surprised. The market for treasure hunters has really dropped in recent years. The whole death and famine and fight for survival thing really hurts people's sense of adventure. Keep me in mind, though, if anything comes up. You'll be the first on my list. Okay. He'll be the first on our list. Alright, got it. Alright, so what's in here? Oh my. You, what the hell are you doing? Get the hell out of here. Should I get the hell out of here? A big burly mute with a sense of purpose in his eyes. Can I help you? Not really. We can help everyone who comes here for a reason. If you can't be helped, then you gotta go. Get going before we help you. Got it. Let's get out of here, guys. Come on out, guys. I'm closing the door.
Something else you wanted? Yeah? What?
About Chad.
Yeah? What?
Yeah? What? It looks like you were right about Chad skimming money. He lied to the Gecko rep about a miner strike to justify a price hike. I'm guessing he's pocketing the profit.
Keep your eye on him, will you? I want to catch him red-handed.
No problem. I'm not sure exactly what that entails, though. So we can go through here. I mean, can I go in there? Apparently not, he's blocking the way. Jeez, one bourbon, one scotch, one beer, and suddenly I'm in jail. Huh. Okay, interesting. A back way over here. Whatever this is, there's somebody in there. Anybody in here? These beds with nobody in them. Is there anybody standing out here, though, where I can't see? Apparently not. Nothing there. Okay, these bookcases are empty. Alright, who's this guy? A wizened old man wearing a doctor's coat. Hi there, I'm Doc Holliday. How can I help you? What do you do here? What do I do here? You're in a hospital. I'm wearing a doctor's coat. I'm covered with blood. There are sharp, pointy things lying all around. Either I'm a successful killer or a fair doctor. Take your pick. This is actually a good choice? A really good doctor wouldn't be getting blood all over himself. Stripling, you have a lot to learn about respect. Yeah, all right. Why? That didn't seem like a good thing to say. It was in blue, though. I guess I can call you a doctor. That's right, I'm a doctor. Good to see that intelligence is alive and well in the post-nuclear world. Huh, and it's kicking around inside the body of a 70-year-old man. You can see a glint of laughter in his eyes behind his glasses. Don't see it too many other places this day. Wait, don't see it too many other places these days. The young of the world, for example. Are the repository of what our elders once knew. And what we refuse to tell you, little bastards. He burst out laughing. Kid, the next time you need to see me for some medical help, it's on the house. Nice. Tell me about the town. Let's see. I was born here years ago. Place was just getting started. I picked up when I was a teen and tooled around the place for a while. Met a woman, fell in love. She died of sickness. I decided then that I was going to become a doctor. Yeah? Go on. So then I traveled to San Francisco and studied under the Chinese there. An old gentleman by the name of Mr. Fung taught me everything I know about medicine. He also taught me some wisdom. So then what happened? Then I came back here and watched Marcus build a town from the shanties I remember from my youth into the sprawling metropolis you see before you. I saw people attracted by promises of youth. I saw people grow up and die. I saw the currents of history. So that means... That means I don't know most of the new people these days. Most of my memories are just that. Memories. You jerk. Oh well, thanks for the story. No, thank you for listening to me ramble. Next time you're here and need healing, it's on the house. Thanks. So anyway. Any gossip? You'd be surprised what some people say when they're in pain. Oh yeah? Like what? Surprisingly little. Sorry, but when I'm concentrating on healing someone, I don't usually pay attention to their innermost secrets. Oh. Will you answer more questions? Now, what do you want? Just sell me some stim packs? Alright. I don't want ammo the most, but yeah, I'll take stim packs. He's also got Rad-X, Rotten Gum, Rum, Healing Powder. I'm supposed to take anything for some of this stuff. Yeah. Right. 630? You know we're gonna need it. Okay, thanks. Okay. Does someone have my shades? We're just running because I clicked over there. So what's in here then? A bedraggled man wearing a lab coat and a mildly attractive middle-aged woman. Hi there, I'm Jacob, the chemist of the chemist drugstore. What can I do for you? What can you tell me about Broken Hills? Why don't you tell me how you feel about mutants first? I like them. In that case, it's just great being here. This town has everything you could want. Mutant sheriff, uranium mine, hospital, store. You can get just about anything here. You want anything else? Yes, I want ammo for my Desert Eagle 44. I'd like to buy some medicine. Okay, more stim packs. Well, these guys have plenty of money, to tell you that much, too. $960. What? That's a lot more money. Isn't it? Let me look at something. He'll buy it for 175. $175, and then this guy. Same. $655 for one of these rad acts. I can swear his prices are higher. Hold up. I forgot now. $270? Was that what it was? $270, alright. $270 when I went. Okay, wait a second. Barter. Look at that! When I go right into barter, $655. You know, because he's like well disposed towards it. He has a good attitude towards me, but when I go into barter, I guess it doesn't apply. $655 though. That's why his stim packs were less. Alright. That makes sense. Alright, so if you can buy stuff through dialogue, do so. My husband Jacob can take care of your needs. Somehow I don't think so. I think you can take care of my needs, baby. The thing that sucks is you can't close the door, can you? Cases are empty anyway. All this crap's empty. Alright, we're out. The lock in this case has been jammed shut and the bars look very sturdy. I bet they are. So what's this area? There's a door. Are there any other doors? Oh, I just walked inside. Alright. Okay, there are mutants. Oh no, I'm not inside. How do we even get inside this place? Are we gonna do something sometime soon? Oh, here's a door here. You see a weird mutant thing with a splotchy skin and a ghastly smile. You're not supposed to be here. What do you want? Who are you? I'm the supervisor of this refinery. What do you want? What is this place? This is the refinery of Broken Hills. This is where we purify the ore dug from the mine. What do you want? I want some uranium. That's ridiculous. We're not giving you any. Fine, bye. Alright, they don't seem very happy for me to be here, so I'm not gonna hang around. At least not yet. Don't show me food! Don't show me food! Alright, what's going on in here? There's no one in this area, huh? Nothing in the desk. Nothing in that desk. Here we've got a club. Okay, so this is a jail, I guess. Man, I'm thirsty. I think we're gonna puke. A bleary-eyed mutant. Got any booze? Here, the dog and all that. Okay, I'm guessing he's in a jail cell. Or appears to be locked. Man, another night in the drunk tank. Someone stopped the room from spinning. Oh, I closed that one. Yeah, I can't see his, I can't interact with him. Don't go in the corner. I puked there. Yeah, I was kind of afraid for a second I locked myself in. Okay, here we've got another... Okay, there is another zone. Alright, good. Where were you last night? Scrubbing your dirty drawers in the town well, as usual. Who's this? Oh, it's Sulik. And Myron, baby Myron. Marcus must be pissed I keep getting drunk like this. You got a real smart mouth on you, woman. Oh, shut up, Myron. Where's my cat's paw? You threw it out again, didn't you? Alright. With the backside of my hand, woman? I don't like the sound of that. Doesn't sound very friendly. I don't want anything associated with your backside. Cat's paw. What about cafe paw? What do you need that filth for when you got me right here? A dirty looking mutant. What the hell do you want? Get out of my house, Pinky. Alright, let's get out of his house, Pinky. I love you, Wilgums. Alright, let's just go through here and then... Fix your own damn pot pie, you lazy lump of pus. Jeez. A female townsperson. Frickin' Brahmin pot pie woman! My cat's breath smells like cat food. I wonder why that would be. A male biped of the species Homo sapien. I don't have anything against mutants, but they're so funny looking. Man, when you run away. Are we gonna do something funny sometime soon? No, we are not. Alright. Doesn't appear that there's anyone in that other. You know, let me just run through now that he moved. Oh, there's a. Here we go. Alright. Oh, here's another. Look at that. Got some red away. Cool. I told you to stop eating that iguana on the stick. Open a window. Ugh. You know, should I risk it with this guy? And talk to her? Zeus at the mine says he may have some work for me next month. Good. But get your fat ass out of the house. I'm all for it. I swear, one of these days I'm just gonna up and leave. Then what's his lazy hide gonna do? She doesn't have much to say. And I'm stuck in here.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful? Finally realize that I'm the only one for you.
Distance.
What the hell are you talking about?
Spread it out a bit.
Do I have BO or something? Sheesh.
If it was just your body odor, I could stand it. Let's go. I thought that was supposed to... move him.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful? Finally realize that I'm the only one for you?
There's a way to move them, isn't there? Push. There you go. There you go. Forgot about that. So is that it for this area? I guess. Next, I guess. Goes uptown? Yeah. Alright. Gonna leave off here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.